Okay, here we go. Starting first, no qualifying session because I just got into the game. Of course, my biggest goal is win. But I've seen the time of that guy. I don't know who is it. He was doing like 2:07 when I was doing 2:09. So 2 seconds faster. It is a big difference. They are fighting behind me. It's my time to escape a little and try to do my fastest lap now. No interruptions, no obstacles. If I have 2 seconds now, that means it will take them one lap at least to catch me. If I make no mistakes. And if that's the guy that was doing 2:07. Well, that was not a 2:07 turn. And that was awful. Daniel. Escape, 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 escape. I've armed myself 1 lap advantage. If I do. My best try. Yeah, boy, keep fighting back there. Touch that corner, apex, floor there, and off you go. Don't do that. Don't do that, bro. It actually helped me. That was faster for me there. From that guy, it was doing 2:07. I'm doing 1.5 seconds slower. 2:08 for me is not that bad. Okay, we are getting in traffic right now. I to help this guy understands that fact and allow me to pass. 207, come on, Naya. Good times. I don't know if that was on purpose. I don't care. I'm in front right now. And again, he helped me. Good thing. Closer to the inside, and off you go. 207.9, my best lap so far. Whoopsie, whoopsie doopsie. A little correction over there. I will relax the time a little. Maybe 209, 208, 209, yeah. So I might not make mistakes if I do that. I can be constant 209. I'll guarantee myself not to make mistakes, and that'll be a win. Yeah, you touched the outside there, and that was awful. Almost touching the apex, and off you go. Almost to 9, we'll hold that. Yeah, we can do that. Take your time, make no mistakes. Touch any of those curves. Thank you, boy. Yep, and not thank you. You're not trying to let me pass. Well, I passed. In almost touching Okay, okay. Turn 9, yeah. Stay there. Well, remember that guy that was faster than me and he was behind me? At the end of the last lap, he was 8 and something behind me. He's 5 seconds behind me now. He's just got 3 seconds off of me. If I don't make a mistake, the race is mine. Because I have like almost 7 seconds advantage here. Close to a big row, come on. 209 is my gold. The beginning, the goal was to do the fastest lap, and I did. And I just wanted to keep the position. Make no mistakes. If I will give some extra time to the guy behind me, I wouldn't care. I just wanted the first position here. If my fastest lap is taken from me, don't care. I won this win. Too much there. Duo 8, fantastic time. Well, if you watched it, I hope you enjoy. I enjoyed it so much. Everything went as planned. Nice. Twitcher, the last bastard, thank you for being a good second and taking care of everyone for me. See you in the next one, boys.